Starting to miss Johnny's seaside fleet trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Never seen material like this before. Something about the color. Didn't peg you as a bookworm.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
Huh. How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But... let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
How are you feeling? Do you need anything? Some food? Water?
I'm fine. You were right, just needed some sleep. You alone?
Yeah, Red's off doing his own thing, and Aerith and Yuffie are taking a spin on the Skywheel. They're only letting couples on tonight. So here I am, the odd woman out. They hit it off quick, huh? Must be nice to make friends that easily.
What, like you can't?
I don't know. I act like I can. Think I always have. Ever since I was a kid. Anyway, you up for a little exploring? With me. I mean, no pressure.
Of course I'm up for it.
See you again soon.
Guide. Where are
would you like to go, Kubo?
That one's practically calling your name. Bet you'd kill on it.
But it's for kids.
You're afraid of a little video game?
Whatever. Let's see how it stacks up against the real thing.
it all. Guess you haven't lost your touch.
Thank you.
knew you'd kill it. Nothing like real-world expertise.
Damn it. was sloppy.
One Dio special coming up!